What's good, everybody? It's SBL here, and some incredibly sad news around the NBA today. As you guys may know, the Timberwolves became my favorite team last year. And the head coach of the Timberwolves from last year, and I forget what he was like the president also, or the something else for the team. Flip Saunders has died of cancer, and this is so sad. You guys may know Flip Saunders coached the Timberwolves for a while around the Kevin Garnett era, and he helped Andrew Wiggins grow this year when he told him to stop shooting so many threes and everything. It's like, it's crazy that he's gone now, because I heard that he had cancer not too long ago, and I was like, sorry, but he's got to get through this, though. And, like, Sam Mitchell became the head coach at one point, and I was still thinking that he was going to get through this, and then I saw the news this morning, and it was just like, it was shocking. It was like when Stuart Scott died. Like, I couldn't believe it. But, like, you know, he helped out Kevin. He even coached the Wizards for, like, 17 years, I think. But, it's unbelievable that Flip Saunders is gone. But, I guess he's in a better place now, up there in heaven. Rest in peace, Flip Saunders. Slip away from us when things got bad. Clearly I first saw